Hey guys, Danny Force here, your Dallas Fort Worth Realtor, here to talk to you about the sixth step in the home buying process. So at this point, the appraisal has already been done, come back and met value. The lenders are going to start asking for more documents to verify your financials. So this will be the last time you have to submit paperwork to the underwriters, to the processors. They want to make sure that your bank statements showing sourcing for funds are all in line, and you haven't gone out and done anything like buy a boat or finance a new car, anything that's going to change your debt to income ratios or throw off revolving debts. So at this point, they're going to ask you for a bunch of documents. You'll submit them. We're waiting on the magical words, clear to close. At those point, you can no longer have to submit documents. You're in the clear for getting your loan. And that is the last step before we go to closing. So if you're in the market to buy a home here in Dallas, Fort Worth, make sure to give me a call. 817-903-5442. Find me on the web, www.dannyforce.com. Shoot me an email, danny@dannyforce.com. Make sure to subscribe to my blog and my YouTube channel, and follow me on social media. I got some good friends that live down.